Welcome back everyone. You're watching the series Plants in My Balcony. As a avid plant lover, wherever you are, at your home, at your mom's home, you always feel like connecting to the nature. So the plant that I have picked from my mother's balcony today is Portulaca, very common. It is of the genus of flowering plants called as Portulaceae, found in tropics and warm temperate regions, commonly called as purslane. One of the most commonest, जो सबसे common इसकी variety है purslane की, that is kulfa. Kulfa is an edible herb which is made into various delicacies in Indian homes. Now we are talking about a flowering Portulaca. It is, now let's see how we can grow this super easy. Now अभी तो थोड़े से आपको इसके dry दिख रहे हैं flowers. It's only because it was placed in a shady area. But this plant, this grows very well. You can see I have put in a hanging pot, so it is there as a hanging pot, so it grows very well into containers. It needs about 6 to 8 hours of full sun. If you grow in shaded area, it will close its flowers. So it's always better to provide them with good sunlight for about 6 to 8 hours. The soil should be well drained. That means it requires water. This plant is also believed to be drought resistant. That means it can survive in less water conditions. But cactus नहीं है कि बिल्कुल भी पानी नहीं चाहिए. The flowering would be better if you are providing them water with the correct proportion on regular intervals. Now this plant grows very well. It can be pruned in the month of. This plant can be basically pruned in the month of July when it has become a leggy plant. So the pruning can be done in the month of monsoon in July. This plant is generally affected by not many pests. It is affected by aphids in springs. So we can spray the soap water and they will be gone. So this is one of the easiest plant that we can grow in our homes with beautiful color flowers, right from pink, magenta, orange, yellow. There are various varieties available which we can use, and it gives a very, very good and scenic beauty to the nature, to the small hanging pots, to the balcony, small balconies that we have in apartments. So this is one of the must have plants for the plant lovers in their home. Thank you for watching. If you like it, do share, subscribe, share with your friends, and also pour in your suggestions in the comment box.